Good evening and welcome to Golden Lion Basketball here from H.O. Clemens Arena. UAPB hosting Alabama A&M. This big SWAC matchup here tonight. Starting lineups are being announced as we speak for the Golden Lions. Marcus Wallace, 6'3", 180 freshman guard from Jackson, Mississippi. Also starting tonight, David Tillman, 6'10", 215-pound center. He's a junior from Houston, Texas. Marquise Cunningham, 6'8", 200-pound junior forward from the Bronx, New York. Giovanni Robinson, 6'3", junior guard from Itabena, Mississippi. And Jovan Love, 6'9", 220, senior forward from Pine Bluff, Arkansas. You're starting five tonight for the Golden Lions. I'm Tim Stubbs. Glad to be with you courtside here for this exciting UAPB Alabama A&M matchup. Just about set for the opening tip here tonight. And our first game here early on, the Lady Lions won their third straight home game, knocking off Alabama A&M by a score of 69-60 as they continue to roll. And that first matchup against Alabama A&M, and Alabama and that the Lady Bulldogs only had 10 turnovers in that game, and they turned it over 35 times tonight against the Lady Lions. That was a big factor in the game, and a plethora of those were traveling violations. So 69-60, the Lady Lions knocked off Alabama A&M in the opener. We are set for the tip here in men's action. It's going to be Tillman against the big 6'10" center Nicholas West, and West wins the opening tip. So we are underway. Alabama A&M led by their senior stud, Ladarius Tabb, 6'5" guard. That's him right there. Pull-up jumper, no good. Tipped around, offensive rebound. And it's going to be A&M basketball. Cotton attacks the lane, misses the shot. West has the offensive rebound, and they're going to have to reset the shot clock. I was mentioning Tab, he's the leading scorer, 20 points a game in the conference, also averaging 7 rebounds a game. And he is a high flyer as well, a really great athlete. We've seen him for years now, he's a senior. About time for him to go. Good defense. Cunningham able to knock it out of bounds. Bulldogs will inbound it, still no score. A little over 30 seconds into this one. Tab will hold it out high, gets it to West, left side. Baseline jumper short. Love the rebound for Pine Bluff. They'll push it ahead. Marcus Wallace kind of taking over at point guard spot here in conference play. Long three, Giovanni Robinson, too strong, no good. Tipped around and the rebound pulled down by McConico for the Bulldogs. They'll whip it around the perimeter here. Now back top of the key. Left side, McConico in the lane. Goes up with the right hand off the glass and scores. Attacking Tillman on that one. 2-0 Bulldogs. Nearly a minute and a half in. First points of the game. Pressure here by A&M. Cunningham straight ahead. Thought about the lob and now just float one up off the glass from about 10 feet out. No good. Here on the other end, the lob and the jam, and there he is. Tab, I told you he could get up. He's a skywalker. He throws it down one-handed, and he had to go up and get that lob and dunk. He is an awesome athlete. 4-0, Alabama A&M. Here's Love, top of the key, right side, 12 to shoot. Robinson back to Wallace. Now Love. He'll take the three left side. Got it. Jovan Love hits the three. Cuts it to a 4-3 game. Quickly back Three-point shot, tab, no good. Rebound, Cunningham. One and done, quick trigger. Here's Wallace back on the other end. He'll work it back. Top of the key here to Cunningham. Cunningham trying to find Tillman, nothing there. Now Love's got it right side, top of the key to Robinson. Here's Cunningham, close to the foul line, faces the basket. Drive, dumps it off to Tillman, and a little push by West. Both of these guys, very similar build. Tall, lanky forward slash centers. West going to pick up the foul. And West, 6'10", 215, and Tillman, 6'10", 215. So that's what I mean, similar build. Here's Love. Got it. About a 14-foot jumper just inside the foul line is good. He's got back-to-back perimeter jumpers, and UAPB leads 5-4. Trent Whiting has just checked into the ball game for Cunningham. 3 minutes in here. UAPB by one, working the baseline. Whistle and a foul call. It's going to be a block on the Golden Lions. Step back three, West, no good. That foul was on Whiting, by the way, his first team foul. They haven't cleared the team fouls from the women's game yet, so it still says five apiece. And now Tillman's just picked up his second, so I believe they have three team fouls. Devin Berry checks in for Tillman. UAPB leads 5-4, 16:54 to play early first half. And a bad pass stolen away by Wallace on the inbound. Pine Bluff pushes it the other way. Left side, Whiting. Little ball fake, cross court pass to Love. Thought about the jumper in the corner. Robinson passes it up. Wallace, he'll fire one up and hits. Marcus Wallace, rise and fire and connects. 8-4 now, UAPB with an 8-0 run, leading by four. Tipped around, almost stolen. Good hands there by Robinson, and then Tab saved it. Top of the key, Cotton now in the lane on the block, forcing his way in as West and scores. Just kind of bowled his way in, almost traveled with it. Stops an 8-0 run, makes it 8-6. Here's Whiting on the right wing. Spin move in the lane, goes over the left hand, no good. Well, a nice move, just couldn't finish. Inside. No call as Whiting gets tangled up with McConico and he misses the layup. UAPB's got it the other way here. Robinson picked up his dribble, now right side to Wallace, to Love. Whiting back out to Robinson. They're working around the perimeter. Wallace in the corner, Love for three. Yes, sir! Jovan Love is white hot early on here. He's got two threes and another perimeter jumper. He's got 8 points already in the first 5 minutes. 11-6 UAPB off to a fast start. Cotton, Tab, now here's West in the lane. He traveled. Yes, he did. Turning it over back to UAPB. Media timeout. Good start for the Golden Lions here tonight. That'll make George Ivory happy. We'll step aside, 15-12 to play. First half, UAPB 11, Alabama A&M 6. Right back with more Golden Lion basketball after this timeout.
You think getting dumped by text is harsh? Try getting dumped by tennis ball. My ex-owner drove me out to the woods, yelled fetch, and by the time I brought the ball back, he was gone. Yeah, I was pissed. But the folks at the shelter helped me let go of my anger. I learned coping skills, like taking it to the hole. Boom! Now I'm ready to fetch again. But how about I throw and you run and get it?
To play here, early first half. UAPB leading Alabama A&M by a score of 11-6. It'll be Golden Lion basketball. Love's going to inbound it for UAPB. Golden Lion shooting 4 of 7, 57% here in the first 5 minutes. And Love's 3 for 3 with 8 points to lead the way. He's been the X factor so far. Wallace, top of the key. Love now will back it up. Wallace, right side to Love. Back to Wallace, left side to Whiting. 7 to shoot, got to move here. Love will fire up a long three, this time no good. Here's Tab, kind of settled for that on that possession. Tab in the corner now, baseline with it is Wade, gets it to West, and he's fouled. So the big center, Nicholas West, will go to the line for 2 shots here. It's going to be on Whiting, so that foul earlier must not have been on him. So that's his first, team foul number 3 on UAPB. West short off the front of the iron, no good on the first free throw. He'll have one more coming up here. And he's got the second. Makes it 11-7, 14:30 to play here first half. Pressure by the Bulldogs. Love gets it across, nice pass to Whiting. Dump off pass to Barry, who tried to bury one on West inside, and he pulled the rim down too hard and missed the dunk. 3 in the corner, an air ball by Tab. Barry the rebound, pushes it ahead for Pine Bluff. To Wallace on the right wing, back to Love. Now they'll set it up, top of the key here. 6 minutes in, knocked out of bounds, good hands by Battle. It will remain UAPB basketball with 21 on the shot clock. And the Golden Lions leading Alabama A&M 11-7. Wallace right side to Love. Top of the key now, left side. Wallace rise and fire for 3, no good. Rebound, Love lays it up and in. Offensive rebound and stick back, and Jovan Love's already got 10 in the first 6 minutes and 15 seconds of this game. 13-7, UAPB by 6. West in the lane, nice move, gets fouled and the bucket. Whiting's going to get called for the foul, and West is a handful inside. Athletic, 6'10", forward slash center for the Bulldogs. He's got 5, and at the line, a chance for a 3-point play. 13:36 to go here, first half. Free throw is good. 3-point play for West. It's now 13-10. UAPB by 3. Here's Wallace. Golden Lions with the ball. Now top of the key. Love. Right side Wallace. They're working around. Great ball movement. 3-pointer for Robinson is good. Giovanni Robinson. The Golden Lions are hot from the perimeter here in the first half, leading by 6. 16-10. Thomas, Christopher Thomas just checked in for the Bulldogs. Now top of the key, Battle, left side to Thomas. Good pass to West, inside, loses it, but last touch by UAPB. 7 on the shot clock. Battle will inbound it for the Bulldogs. Throws it up high for West. Step back 15-footer is good. Nice stroke there for the big fella. 16-12. West now with 8 first half points. Robinson to Love. Now right side Wallace. Now working around the perimeter again. Just good ball movement. Crisp passes. There's a 3 top of the key. No good by Love. Rebound. Bulldogs. West. Top of the key. They'll set it up with Battle here. Thomas back to Battle. Now to West. Trying to dump it off down low to Tab, and Tab was wanting it up high. Turnover, Alabama A&M. 12-16 to play first half. UAPB leading Alabama A&M 16-12. Get it across the timeline. Left side to Robinson. Chauncey Parker just checked into the ball game for Whiting. And a turnover. Wallace, or Love's pass picked off by Tab in the lane, stripped on the way to the basket, and it's going to be a foul after Battle got the loose basketball, went to the basket. He's going to be fouled, and that'll lead us to a media timeout. So we'll step aside here, 11:56 to play. First half, UAPB 16, Alabama A&M 12. Right back after this media timeout.
Of all the things you've done with your bike, donating it to Goodwill may be the most incredible of all. Goodwill. Donate stuff, create jobs.
I'm one unlucky guy. The chance of being involved in a robbery is 1 in 757. The chances of being struck by lightning is 1 in 750,000.
Please fasten your seatbelts for unexpected turbulence.
The chances of being a victim in an airline crash, 1 in 29 million. Hey, could I get some peanuts? The chance of being involved in a car accident. If you are texting, your risk increases 23 times. Now, I may be an unlucky guy, but I don't have to be part of that statistic, and neither do you. Drive responsibly.
Tim Stubbs back inside of H.O. Clemens Arena here. 11:56 to go. First half, 16-12. UAPB up by four over Alabama A&M. It's going to be Bulldog basketball, and we resume play here. Inbound it quickly. Left side to Tyler Davis, who just checked in. Battle will run the point. UAPB in their zone defense. Sprinkle just checked in for Pine Bluff as well. Inside, Wallace gets it to Tab. Goes to the basket, and he's fouled, and he'll shoot two. They love popping out west around the foul line and dump it down to a baseline runner, which typically is Tab. Ladarius Tab, averaging 20.7 rebounds a game, leading the conference in the points per game, makes the first free throw. One more coming up for Tab. He's got them both. Makes it a two-point game. 16-14, 11:40 to play first half. Jabron Sprinkle running the point for the time being. Now he'll move left side of the floor. Freshman from Whitehall, Arkansas. It's going to be a foul. They fouled Sprinkle. Tab got tangled up with him. It's going to be team foul number three and the first on Tab. 11:21 to go first half. UAPB up by a deuce. 16-14. Throw it deep to Sprinkle. Works it right side to Jackson. Robinson now to Sprinkle, left wing. Parker, top of the key. A little stagnant offensively here. Jackson, 12 to shoot. Parker gets it to Love. He'll take the 16-footer, no good. Up high for the rebounds, Tab for the Bulldogs. They'll push it ahead, Battle. To Tab in transition, pull up three, no good. Long rebound, Sprinkle, UAPB with numbers. Sprinkle, spin move in the lane, dumps it off. Parker lays it up and in. Nicely done. 10:42 to play here in the first. UAPB up by four, 18-14 as Cunningham checks in for Love. Right side here to Battle. Off the bounce. They're working around the perimeter. Looking for West. Nothing there. Get it to Tab on the baseline. Good pass underneath, and a foul's going to be called. Christopher Thomas will shoot two, but a great look there by Tab, resulting into a two free throw situation here. Foul is on UAPB's Marquise Cunningham. His first team foul, number 7 already. So they'll be shooting free throws regardless of the foul. Unless it's player control foul. First shot is good for Thomas, 6'7 junior, Alabaster, Alabama. And he's got the second. Cuts it to a 2-point game, 18-16. Just over 10 to play before halftime. Here's Cunningham driving in the lane all the way to the basket and scores with the right hand. Nice job. Cunningham attacking the basket. Pull up, quick trigger three. Thomas, no good. Rebound, Parker for Pine Bluff. In transition, Sprinkle trying to dump it off to Cox, who just checked in. It was deflected, knocked out of bounds by the Bulldogs, so UAPB will inbound it with 25 on the shot clock. 9:54 on the game clock, leading by 4, 20-16. Inbound it to Sprinkle. Now to Cunningham, faces the basket right at the foul line. Drives into West, got him off the block and scores. Took it right to him. 22-16, UAPB by 6. Matching the largest lead of the first half. West in the corner, he'll shoot it. Missed this one. Parker the rebound, but the big fella will shoot from the perimeter. He's got a pretty good shot. UAPB up 6, trying to add to it here. Sprinkle, top of the key, gets it to Cunningham. Again, faces the basket. Little one-on-one game with West. Takes the shot, jumper no good. Tab the rebound. And here come the Bulldogs. Battle will push it ahead in transition. In the corner for 3, got it. 3-point shot is good for Tyler Davis. 22-19, cuts the lead in half to 3 here. 8:50 to play. Parker top of the key. Down low, wide open, easy basket. Giovanni Robinson, the assist by Parker. Ball got away beyond the basket. It stopped the clock for a moment. 8:38 to play. Here in the first, UAPB leads Alabama A&M 24-19. Starting to get a pretty good flow here, both teams. Battle left side. Gets it to Davis. Now inside to West. Kick out. Battle. Little ball fake. Back to West. And gets the basket and the foul again. And Whiting is asking, where was the foul? He had his hand straight up. West went right into him. And West did initiate the contact, but they're going to get Trent Whiting. And he's got 3 fouls. He's going to have to come out of the game. Love back in for UAPB. And West hits the free throw. He's got 11 here in the first half. Cuts it to a 2-point game. Love working on Jackson for the Bulldogs. Off the bounce. Jackson right there with him. Now Robinson flashes out for it. Cunningham wanting to post up on the smaller Edwards. Little turnaround up and under, keeps his pivot foot and kisses it off the glass and good. Nicely done, Marquise Cunningham. It's got 6 points, lead back up to 4, 26-22. 7:45 to play first half. Battle right side. Now they'll switch it back top of the key here. Jackson back to Battle, 9 to shoot. On the left baseline, West needs some help. He's trapped. 3 to shoot. They get it to Edwards, and he loses it off his knee and out of bounds. Great half-court defense by UAPB, forcing the turnover. And that will lead us to a media timeout, so we'll take it right here. 7:24 remaining, first half. UAPB 26, Alabama A&M 22. More Golden Lion basketball when we return.
Morning, Dad. All right, Dad. Love you.
Don't let E. coli mosh with your food. An estimated 3,000 Americans die from a foodborne illness each year. You can't see these microbes, but they might be there. So always separate raw meat from vegetables. Keep your family safe at foodsafety.gov.
7:24 remaining here in the first half. UAPB leading Alabama A&M 26-22. Golden Lions shooting a great clip. 11 of 20, 55% here in the first half, 4 of 8 from downtown, yet to attempt a free throw. While Alabama A&M shooting 7 of 16, 44%, 1 of 6 from three-point range, and they are 7 of 8 from the foul line. Leading scorers, Jovan Love, 10 points for UAPB, and 11 for Nicholas West for the Bulldogs. 10-8 advantage for A&M on the rebounds. Just over 7 to play. UAPB with the ball here. Leading by 4. Cunningham on the right baseline now works his way in the lane. Up and under move. And he's fouled. Cunningham is becoming quite a force down low. And he'll toe the line for the first time tonight and attempt UAPB's first free throws. 13 minutes into the game. Only the third team foul called on Alabama A&M. As that foul was on West, his first. Free throw is good. Cunningham now with 7 first half points. Takes his time and lips out, no good. Misses the second. Lead at 5 for the Golden Lions, 27-22. 6:50 and counting here, first half. Battle runs the point, top of the key here. UAPB still in their zone defense. Right side, Jackson now to West. His 15-footer right elbow, it's good. And he's off to a fantastic start here. 13 points here in the first half. Nice smooth stroke from the perimeter. 27-24, UAPB by 3. 6:25 to go, first half. Sprinkle picks up his dribble, trying to get it to Cunningham, and a foul's going to be called. A little hold there on Adrian Edwards. Going to be the fourth team foul on A&M, and the first on Edwards. Inbound it deep to Sprinkle, near midcourt. Hands it off to Love off the screen. Now to Robinson. Cunningham will come out high and get it. Still picked up by Edwards. Man defense here by A&M. Now he picks up his dribble. 10 to shoot. Robinson. Step back 3. Robinson is short. No good. Last touch by UAPB and out of bounds. So Alabama A&M will get it back. Down by 3. 5:50 to go, first half, 27-24 UAPB on top. Alabama A&M with the basketball. Screen from West. Battle now passes to Edwards. They're working around here, left side. Davis inside to West. Goes over the right hand. Short, no good. Rebound, Love. He'll push it ahead for the Golden Lions. Left side, Cunningham off a screen. Still off the bounce, too. Now he picks up his dribble. Sprinkle flashes for it. Little floater in the lane is good. Goes over the left hand. Jabron Sprinkle, his first two. Lead back to five, 29-24. In the corner, Davis for three, not this time. Rebound and stick back is there for West. Got to put a body on the big 6'10 forward. He's got 15 first half points. Cuts the lead to three. Sprinkle with the basketball, picked up by Battle. Parker in the lane, looking to pass it, nowhere to go, kicks it back out to Love. Love, little spin move in the lane, goes up with the right hand and gets the bank off the glass. Jovan Love, 12 first half points, leading the way for UAPB, 31-26, lead back to five. Barry and Wallace set to check in the next dead ball for Pine Bluff. Battle right side. Davis will take another three and misses another. Hit one early and has missed his last couple. UAPB with the basketball. Sprinkle brings it ahead. Works it right side of the floor. Behind the back in the corner. Robinson for three, not this time. Off and running on the long rebound is Battle. Battle to Edwards, and they're going to call a block. Two free throws coming up here for Adrian Edwards. And that blocking foul is going to be on Giovanni Robinson. That'll be his first, team foul number nine. And that will lead us to a media timeout. So we'll step aside here. 3:53 remaining first half. UAPB 31, Alabama A&M 26. Right back in a moment.
Me and my boy Matt had it good. He had catnip that was off the hook. But one day, he brings a girl home, and she's allergic to cats. Every sneeze was a nail in my coffin. Now I'm in a shelter. It's decent, but they don't even have Wi-Fi.
.353 remaining here in the first. Golden Lions leading 31-26. UAPB shooting 54% from the field, 13 of 24, 4 of 10 on their threes, 40%. And 1 of 2 from the foul line, that's it. Alabama A&M 9 of 21, 43% from the field, 1 of 8. From downtown and 7 of 8 from the foul line. A&M still out rebounding UAPB 14-10. The Golden Lions with only one turnover here in the first half. Gotta love that. Four turnovers for Alabama A&M. First free throw is good for Adrian Edwards, 6'4 junior forward from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. He's fouled right before that media timeout. Edwards has one more, and he misses the second. So 31-27, UAPB with the basketball up by four. Sprinkle. Guess it's Jackson out of Love on the right side, out high on the wing to Wallace. 15 on the shot clock. Back to Love. He'll take the three. Off to the right, no good. Offensive rebound. Barry's got it. In the corner to Jackson. And it never hit the rim, so the shot clock is at four. Barry falling to the floor is going to get called, I believe, for a travel. He had to attack the basket. Shot clock was down to two and kind of got tripped up there and was falling to the floor and hopped a little bit. So Turnover will give it back to Alabama A&M. 31-27. Here's West again. This time he misses from the left wing. Here's Wallace, right side to Love. Kicks it back out. Wallace to Sprinkle. 3 minutes to play before halftime. UAPB leads 31-27. Top of the key, Love, right side. Wallace inside. Barry was going up to jam it. Maybe too far away from the basket. He missed it. Tab on the other end in transition. He's going to get a little shove by Sprinkle, and Tab's going to go to the line for two shots. And Tab didn't like that little shove by Sprinkle. He thought it should have been an intentional foul, but Barry was trying to plant one on a Bulldog, but he was so far away from the basket, he would have had to have thrown it down through the cylinder without touching the rim. He was so far away, but he's got those long arms. He was trying to put a Blake Griffin on somebody, but I don't know if they're going to look at something here, but or if there's a timeout or what it or what we have. The officials are meeting around midcourt. Not sure if they're going to visit me or not for a replay, but I'm not really sure what the conversation could be about. And they are headed my way, so I'm going to take my headset off here for a moment and see if I can work with them. All right, my apologies. Had to work with the officials on the replay there. So it was just a basic foul, basically, is what they called, two shots. And they were looking to see if it was a flagrant one or two, and they determined it was not a flagrant at all. So had to show them several replays there. But we are back. So my apologies for stepping aside. Get to do a little bit of everything here courtside. UAPB with the basketball, 31-28, three-point lead after the free throws by Tav, and here is a three-point shot. Charles Jackson drills it from the left wing, lead back to six. 34-28. Yeah, foul here, West gonna be fouled with 2:11 to play here in the first. 34-28, UAPB by six. West going to go back to the foul line. He's got 15 first half points. And he'll have two more chances at it here. He makes the first. So he's having a big first half. Nicholas West, big 6'10 forward from LaGrange, Georgia. Good-looking player. And he's got the second. Cuts it to a four-point game. He's got 17 in the first half to lead the way for the Bulldogs. Cutting it to four here. Love, who has handled it a lot more tonight from the perimeter, brings it up himself. 17 on the shot clock in the lane. And a charge going to be called. He's a little indecisive whether he's going to pass it or try to lay it up. He got in deep there, and the Bulldogs pick up the charge on him. So they'll put it on the plastic with the charge, and Bulldogs get it back down four. 34-30, under two to play now. So we're approaching halftime. Left side, Perry. To Jackson, back to Perry in the lane. Pull up 10-footer is good. And Tab got upended. He thought it was a lob, but the shot slash lob went in. That's Jacob Perry's first basket of the game. Cuts the lead to two. 34-32, 15 on the shot clock. Robinson to Wallace in the lane. Kick out to Giovanni, seven on the shot clock. Turnaround jumper, Jackson. Not this time, going up for the tip, and the whistle and a foul is going to be called on UAPB. See who they're going to get this on. It's going to be on Barry. That's his first team foul, 10. So we're going to have two free throws here for the Bulldogs. 10 team fouls now on UAPB, just 4 for the visiting Bulldogs. And it's going to be Tab at the line this time. Tab been held in check. He's just got 5 points so far. Make it 6 with that free throw. But averaging 20 points a game. Leading scorer in the SWAC. And he leads by 4 points per game. More than the next guy. Here's second free throw is good. And we're tied at 34. 6-0 run here by Alabama A&M. 1 minute to play before halftime. Jackson picks up his dribble, trying to get it to Love and tipped away by Tab. And then Jackson gets it back in the corner. Robinson for 3. Air ball. Saved by Wallace to Cunningham. Lays it up and in. Stick tubeness is what that was. They were just kept fighting and didn't give up on the play. Tab trying to do a little give and go there with West, and then West's pass was deflected by Love, but they're going to call a foul on Love. 34 seconds left here before half. UAPB leads 36-34. Actually, they're going to call Charles Jackson with the foul, his second. But it's going to be 2 more free throws here for West. And off the front of the iron, no good. Short misses the first. Trent Whiting checks back in for Love. Got to be careful. Trent's got those 3 fouls. But he'll check in with 34 seconds left before halftime. West makes the second. He's got 18 first half points. 36-35, UAPB up by 1. Game clock and shot clock about 3 seconds apart. Down to 23 on the game clock. Jackson in the corner. Wallace for 3. Rims out. No good. Now the Bulldogs can hold for the final shot and take the lead into halftime if they score. Alabama A&M down 1 with the ball here. 7 seconds. Gets it to West. And he scores. 2 seconds left. Full court heave. No good. And we're at halftime. 37-36. Exciting first half. The Golden Lions led for the majority of the first half. The Bulldogs score late to take a 37-36 lead over UAPB at the half. We'll have the second half coming up for you shortly. You're watching and listening to Golden Lion Basketball right back in a little bit.
I remember being out actually playing basketball in front of our house. It was a lot going on.
I had no control over it. The first thing in my mind was, I hope I'm not dying.
They took off. We didn't know what was going on.
I started to lose control from my feet, and it started working its way all the way up to the top. And that's when they started saying, you need to get the family now. Paulette's not gonna make it.
Later that night, we met up with everyone at the hospital. And that's when we got the news that
it was a stroke. I didn't get any type of movement. For at least the first 3 months, my right side started coming back. The left side was still totally paralyzed.
You know, it was tough. I didn't know if my mom was gonna stay like that. How better was her condition gonna get?
They didn't really understand.
The only thing I knew of is what I saw. That was her, you know, struggling with her day-to-day stuff.
I went from wheelchair to a sliding board, to the car, back home, in the bed, and that was kind of my life the first 2 years.
You know, seeing her go through her therapy, you know, taking every day to get better.
I had to learn to eat all over again. I couldn't comb my hair.
You know, you gradually saw her improvements, you know, where now she's, you know, a lot better off than where she started.
So I had to overcome it, and I'm a believer and I have faith that if I didn't die then, I'm not dying now.
You know, it gave us all hope, especially me.
And I tell every one of them, you know, I want to work hard and try and fight and come back and show you guys you can fight back.
So she's the reason why I work hard and the reason why, you know, I'm in the position I'm in now.
Long as you keep the positive things going in mind and you have things to live for and look for, it makes you want to fight more.
Welcome back inside of H.O. Clemens Arena as we are just about set for the second half. UAPB and Alabama A&M. Tim Stubbs courtside here. Glad to be with you once again. Exciting first half. Alabama A&M trailed most of that first half, but scored with about 5 seconds to go to take a one-point lead at the break. 37-36. Our score, Alabama A&M leads by one as we are set to inbound the basketball. The Golden Lions will have it first. Giovanni Robinson will inbound it directly in front of our table here. Gets it to Wallace, and we are underway here in the second half. Wallace, Robinson, Tillman, Cunningham, and Love, the starting five in the second half for UAPB. Cunningham's got it. Works in the lane on West. Little turnaround, right hand, no good. Tipped around, and it goes down. And Cunningham stayed with it and got the tip of the basket. He's got 11 now. Leading scorer for UAPB is Love with 12. So Love and Cunningham have 23 of UAPB's 38. Here's Tab inside. West misses from about 7 feet out. Then off, let's see, we're going to have a foul on the rebound. And it's going to be on West. He's got two. West leads all scorers. He had a 20-point first half. The leading scorer in the SWAC, averaging 20 a game, was Tab, and he had only 7 first half points. So we'll see if he's more active here in the second half. UAPB leads by one. Nearly a minute going by here in the second half. Robinson left side to Wallace. Tillman asking for it. He gets it. Out high on the left wing, back out to Cunningham. Wants to work on West. Dribble drive to the lane. Shot is blocked, but a foul is called on West. And that's three now on the big fella. Cunningham's going to shoot two. But three fouls now on West. And he may have to sit down with it being so early in the second half here. Cunningham takes his time. First shot is short, no good. And the Golden Lions only shot 2 free throws in the first half, and that came from Cunningham. He was 1 of 2. He's now 1 of 3 for the game. 18 free throws attempted by Alabama A&M. They made 14 of them. UAPB had 14 fouls called on them in the first half, only 4 against A&M. So, you know, that's not going to set well with Coach Ivory. Second one's good for Cunningham. He's got a dozen to match the 12 by Love. 39-37, UAPB by 2. Trying to get it to Tab on the baseline, and a nice denial there by Tillman. Got a hand on it. Stolen away by UAPB. Love, top of the key. Wallace, right side to Robinson. Trying to get it to Cunningham. That's going to be a foul on Tab. Tab now with 2. Getting a little chippy out there. As West had to come out of the game with those 3 fouls. And his 20 points are going to have to sit the bench for a little bit. Here's Robinson. UAPB up 2 with the basketball. 23 on the shot clock. Step back 3 to Robinson. Rims out. No good. A good look at it. And spun out on him. Here's Battle. Picked up by Wallace. Kick out in the corner for 3. Wade. No good, but he's fouled. And he's going to shoot three free throws. Arthur Wade goes by the name of AJ. Senior guard from Meridian, Mississippi. So Wade will get three free throws here. And a chance to possibly put A&M back on top as they trail by two. 2 minutes going by here in the second half. First free throw off to the right, no good. Second shot is good. He's got one more left. And Wade misses two of three. So the Golden Lions still lead by one with the basketball here. Robinson loses it out of bounds, turns it over. And Wade was defending him. Robinson was trying to drive it up the right side of the floor and turned it over right into the UAPB sideline there. So the Bulldogs get it back down to 17:50 to play, second half. Here's Battle, a little floater in the lane, no good. Strong rebound by Cunningham. Jackson's got it quickly ahead to Wallace. Now Wallace will set up the offense, right side to Jackson. Inside, Cunningham's got position and scores the easy two. Nice pass by Charles Jackson on the assist. Cunningham now with 14 to lead the way for UAPB. The lead at 3, 41-38, 17-20 to play. Top of the key, Battle picked up by Wallace right side now. They'll work it around the perimeter. Battle to drive, and Jackson's going to get called for the block. That's going to be the third team foul on UAPB and the third on Jackson. Charles Jackson. 17-11 to go, and Whiting has got three fouls, and he's going to check in here in a moment for Jackson with his three fouls. Here's Battle again. He traveled. A little hesitation there. Tried to do a little head fake, but he shuffled his feet. Turns it over. Back to UAPB. Golden Lions only had three turnovers at halftime, only four for Alabama A&M. Far cry from the women's game, where Alabama A&M, the Lady Bulldogs, had 23 turnovers at halftime. Lady Lions had 16 of their own. The Lady Bulldogs finished with 35 for the game. Here's Cunningham. Nice little move, but he couldn't get it to go on the right block there. And a foul, kind of a cheap one there. A little chippy and gets the little reach in. That's going to be on Love. That's his second team foul, number four. Or third team foul, rather. 41-38, three-point lead for UAPB. The Bulldogs will get the ball back down three with 16:41 to play. Wade brings it up, hands it off to Battle, left side back to Wade. Now they'll set it up, 15 on the shot clock here. Trying to go down low, a little backdoor cut there on the baseline for Chris Thomas, but he couldn't handle the pass out of bounds. UAPB will get it back. Love set to inbound it, gets to Robinson. Now they'll back off Robinson. Being pressured by Wade across midcourt here. Reach in foul, let's see, it's gonna be a block. It's gonna be on Wade. It's his first team foul, number four on the Bulldogs. That matches their foul total of the first half in the first 4 minutes here of the second half. So calling it more tightly against the Bulldogs here early on in the second half. Robinson picks up his dribble, gets it to Love. Whistle and another foul called. So that one's going to be on Christopher Thomas. We'll step aside with a media timeout here. 15:58 remaining, second half. UAPB 41, Alabama A&M 38. It'll be Golden Lion basketball when we return after this timeout.
It's a short ride from your neighborhood to your naturehood. Find fun activities to do, like boating and biking, or camping and hiking, plus much more. To find a neighborhood park or green space near you, visit discovertheforest.org.
15:58 remaining, second half, here inside of H.O. Clemens Arena. 41-38, UAPB up by three, and they have the basketball, and we resume play here. Five team fouls now in Alabama A&M. They only had four all of the first half. UAPB with three team fouls. Here's Robinson, wide open for three, misses. And that's going to be a foul. Cunningham rooting out Quinterian McConico. Quickly get it ahead, Tab. Trying to dump it down low, good hands. Wallace stolen away here by Love. UAPB on a run out. Jackson has to chase it down. Pass was off the mark a bit as Love had somebody right on him. So that allows the Bulldogs to get back, set up their defense. 15 on the shot clock, left side. Jackson to Love. Now to Wallace for three. Got it. Marcus Wallace hits a big three. He's got six, a couple of threes for him. 44-38, lead back to six for UAPB. Tab, nice touch pass in the jam for Quinterio McConico. But that was set up with a nice touch pass there by Tab. 44-40. UAPB with the ball up by four. Whiting set to check in here in a moment. Here's Love. Left baseline, backs it in on the block. Nice move, gets the two as he worked on Tab and took him to school that time. Great footwork there by Love. He's got 14 in the game to match Cunningham's 14 for team high honors there. Pull-up jumper in the lane from 12, no good by Thomas. Rebound tipped out to Robinson. Giovanni will bring it up here. UAPB up six with the ball, 14-20 to play. 46-40. Robinson holds it out high, right side of the floor. Love's wanting to post up. Again, working on Tab. Looking to back him down. Turn around, 15-footer, no good. Rebound pulled down by Battle for the Bulldogs. He'll push it ahead in the lane. Now back out to Battle. Cross-court pass to Tab. Baseline. Wade, Battle passes up the three. Tab will not. And hits. Ladarius Tab, he's got 10. 46-43, cuts the lead in half. 13:30 to play. Again, Love wants to go to work. Off the glass, scored and one. Jovan Love putting his team on his back right now, demanding the ball on the block. He gets the bang in the bucket, a chance for a three-point play here. He's got 16 now. UAPB by five. Edwards checks in for McConico. Jovan Love, senior forward from Pine Bluff. And he's got the free throw. So now it's 17 in the game. Some pressure here by the Gold Lions on the inbound. They'll look to trap near midcourt. Wade just gets it across with a couple of seconds to spare. 49-43, lead back to six for UAPB. Down low, Edwards gets his shot stuffed. And then they call a foul, and Cunningham swatted it on the other end of the court here. And he swatted it twice, and he's lucky he didn't get called for a technical there or a delay of game or something. He blocked, looked like a clean block. They called him for the foul, and then the ball was still up in the air, and he swatted it all the way to the other end of the floor. probably lucky he didn't get teed up there, but excessive whatever. First shot is good for Edwards. He did get his shot swallowed there by Cunningham, but they stick the foul on Cunningham anyway. He's got three. That's a big foul. 13 minutes to play. And Edwards hits both free throws, making it a four-point game. 49-45, UAPB with the ball. 7 minutes going by here in the second half. Here's Sprinkle. Beats the press to Cunningham. Now Robinson. He'll hold it out high, set up the offense. Right side to Sprinkle. Love still wants the ball as Tabs coming out high on him now. Needs some help. Six to shoot. Step back, take the jumper, no good from 17. And out of bounds off of Cunningham, so it'll be Bulldog basketball here. 12:31 to play. A&M's got it, down four. 49-45 UAPB. Battle, top of the key here to Tab. Looking for Wade, but he was guarded. Get it back to Battle, 15 to shoot for the Bulldogs. Nice pass inside Edwards, but he had nowhere to go with it, trying to kick it out. Tab's got it for three, got it. And Tab's heating up. Ladarius Tab, back-to-back threes, and it's a one-point game. The Swag's leading scorer, Tab, now has 13. Whiting trying to save it, throws it away. Here's Tab again for the lead. In and out, no good, and Cunningham the rebound, UAPB with numbers. Robinson to Love, off the glass, no good. No foul, out of bounds off of UAPB, and they end up squandering a great fast break opportunity. So with that, we'll take a media timeout here. 11 minutes, 40 seconds to play in the game, 49-48. UAPB leads by one, right back after this timeout.
Hart, what's going on?
I'm leaving.
Why? What did I do?
Not enough. You constantly ignore me. You barely eat anything healthy. You're half as active as you used to be. The pressure is just too much. I quit.
Okay, I get it. I'll do better. Just please, don't leave.
Okay. But remember, if I go, you go.
Listen to your heart. Don't let it quit on you. Uncontrolled high blood pressure could lead to stroke, heart attack, or death. Get yours to a healthy range before it's too late.
This new mom is struggling to get the skates just right. Now she's holding on for dear life.
You don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. Thousands of siblings in foster care will take you just as you are.
11 minutes and 40 seconds remaining. Here in second half now, 49-48, UAPB leads by one. As we are about to resume play, the Golden Lions now shooting 47% from the field for the game, 20 of 43, 6 of 17 from downtown, but that was after a 4-for-6 start. They have gone cold since then, 3 of 5. From the foul line, still not very many free throws. Alabama A&M 17 to 23 from the foul line. Bulldogs out rebounding the Golden Lions 23 to 21. Bulldogs shooting 45% from the field for the game, 27% on their threes and 74% on their free throws. Jovan Love leading scorer with 15 right now, and Cunningham with 14 to lead away those two for UAPB. 12 to shoot here for the Bulldogs. They're down one with the basketball. Right side, Jackson gets his shot blocked and it goes off the side of the backboard. UAPB's got it coming the other way. Wallace, top of the key here. Right side, Charles Jackson's back in the ball game. They get it to Cunningham, working on Edwards. Up and under to Jackson. Share the sugar, get the reward. Nicely done there. Cunningham gets... Or Jackson gets the basket, Cunningham the assist. Good basketball. 51-48 UAPB by three. 10:40 to play. Inside, Tab gets his shot blocked, pinned to the glass. Cunningham, and then he gets it stripped, and Battle lays it up and in. My goodness. They had no help. Needed some help there. Cuts the lead back to just one for UAPB. Left side to Whiting. Now Cunningham in the lane. Whiting gets it to go, and one. Count the basket. And a chance for a three-point play as they're going to call a block. Blocking foul on Edwards. 10-13 to go. 53-50 in Trent Whiting. His first two of the game. And gets the shooter's roll on the free throw. Now the official's going over to the scores table to check on something. We don't need any more visits over here. Check 54-50, a four-point lead for the Golden Lions. Maybe trying to make sure who that foul was on. A&M with the basketball, trailing UAPB by four, 54-50. 10 minutes to go, halfway point of the second half here. Tab, the kick out. Wade to Battle. Doesn't want to shoot it. 10 on the shot clock. Tab, nice pass to Wade, the kick out. In the lane, pull up 15-footer. Battle is good. Great ball movement there. Now Tab and Jackson getting tangled up and maybe having some words. The official blows the whistle and tries to throw a little water on the fire there. And that will allow the Bulldogs to sub. 9:40 to go. Still anybody's game. The Golden Lions up by a deuce. 54-52 with the ball here. Sprinkle right side. Wide open. Jackson for three. Not this time. Whiting saves it. Great hustle, but saved it to the wrong team. The Bulldogs in transition. Tab went up for it and lost it, and it goes off the backboard. UAPB coming the other way. Jackson had it poked away, and Wade knocks it out of bounds, at least stopping the fast break. Both teams with a lot of movement up and down the court there, but nothing to show for it. 54-52, UAPB up two with the ball. Just over nine to play. Here's Sprinkle to Jackson. He's got his dribble. Sprinkle, kick out. Whiting, little pump fake in the lane. Goes all the way with the left hand off the glass and good. Nicely done. Whiting now with 5 points here in the second half. Lead is at four. 56-52. Davis to Cotton. They'll work it around here on the baseline. Edwards needs some help. He's trapped. Knocked out of bounds by Jackson with nine on the shot clock. And they're going to bring back in their big fellow, Nicholas West. He's got three fouls. He had 20 first half points. He got that early third foul in the second half. He's been sitting for a while and has yet to score here. Pull up 17-footer by Tab, no good. Forced that one. Kick out for three. Davis rims out, no good. Offensive rebound, Tab. And they get it to Cotton. He gets a shot blocked. Saved by Tab. Cotton got it back, and an unbelievable play by Wallace with a steal, and now a foul on Davis. My goodness, that was a lot of action. Both teams seem like they got it, stole it, and just boom, boom, boom. Fast and furious, helter-skelter. The Sprinkle's going to go to the foul line, as that's a one-and-one situation now. Wallace made a great strip and then saved it from going out of bounds. That leads to Sprinkle being fouled, and he misses the one-and-one. So the Bulldogs have it back. 56-52. Alabama A&M with the ball. They're down four here. 8 minutes to play. Wade left side to Cotton. 10 to shoot. Here's Wade, knifes his way in the lane, goes up with the right hand and gets it to fall. Rolled around the rim and almost came out, but it stayed true. 7:40 left. We'll have a media timeout on the next dead ball. Here's Jackson in the corner to Whiting. Faces the basket. Nice pass, sprinkle, up and under, reverse layup is good. Nice move on the baseline. Jabron Sprinkle, he's got four. Lead back to four, 58-54, 7:15 to play. Davis inside to West, loses control of the basketball, and gonna have a timeout called by Alabama A&M. Saving the basketball. And we'll step aside here. 7:08 to play. 58-54, UAPB leads Alabama A&M by four. Back with more after this timeout.
Emergency plan today.
Well, we got a good one here tonight. 58-54, UAPB Alabama A&M. The Golden Lions lead by four with 7 minutes, 8 seconds remaining. Here in the second half. Golden Lions with only five turnovers for the game tonight. A&M with 10. Jovan Love leading the way with 15.6 rebounds, and Marquise Cunningham right there on his heels, 14 points, 7 rebounds. The Bulldogs out rebounding UAPB by 1, 26-25. It's going to be Alabama A&M on the inbound, 16 on the shot clock here. They trail the Golden Lions by 4, just over 7 to play. Here's Cotton in the lane. He's going to be fouled hard by Love, and Love felt like he was pushed off by the smaller Cotton, but and now, actually, there's going to be a media timeout just a couple of seconds later here. So I guess that last timeout was just a regular timeout, and now there's a media timeout. So we'll step aside with 7:03 to play. 58-54, UAPB leads by four. Right back after this media timeout. Thank you. 7:03 remaining. Starting to get late here. Getting into that winning time. UAPB leading Alabama A&M by 4, 58-54. Matthew Cott at the line. First shot is good. He's got one more trying to cut it to a two-point game. And he's got it. ...58-56 UAPB with the basketball up two. Robinson in the corner on the right side. 15 on the shot clock. Here's Sprinkle. Gets it to Love on the right elbow here. Kick out to Whiting. Top of the key. 10 to shoot. Little pump fake. Love needs some help. Goes up high for the jumper. Just outside of the lane. Left side. No good. Well contested by West. Cotton, top of the key. Davis to work it around to Tab. Back to Davis. Alabama A&M down two with the basketball. Can Tyer take the lead on this possession? Right side to Cotton. Now to Wade, top of the key. Back and forth, they just keep passing the basketball. Now Wade to take the three for the lead. No good. Offensive rebound, and it's going to be Tab, and he's fouled by Jackson, I believe. Cunningham and Wallace set to check back in here. Sprinkle and Jackson will take a seat. 6:08 to play. UAPB by two. Here's West. Kick out. Tab for the lead. Got it. Tab gives Alabama A&M the lead with 6 minutes to play. 59-58, and he's come alive here in the second half. He's now got 16, three three-point baskets here in the second half. Are they going to call it a two, I guess? Looked like a three. Now they put it up there as a three. Inside. And Cunningham scores again. Wallace was trying to pin it on the glass, but Cunningham slipped it in. Cunningham now with 16. UAPB back on top, 60-59, 5:20 to go. Here's Tab, a little turnaround one-hander, spins out on him, no good. Battle for the basketball, should be a tie-up. Or to get a timeout. And I guess timeout UAPB, so they'll retain possession. We'll keep it here, 5:13 to play. 60-59, UAPB by one. And they'll have the basketball after the timeout. Golden Lions led for the majority of that first half. Alabama A&M scored right before halftime to take a one-point lead at the break. And the Golden Lions have led a large part of the second half as well before LaDarius Tab hit that last three. At the 6 minute mark, it put A&M up by one. Then Cunningham scored on the next possession for the Golden Lions to put them back on top. That's where we are right here, 60-59. A shade over 5 minutes to play. Cross court pass right side to Wallace. Love. Quickly back to Wallace. 15 to shoot. Left side now to Trent Whiting. Whiting. Love looking to clear out the lane. And it's going to be Robinson. Little pull up from 17. No good. I don't even think it did not hit the rim. So a shot clock violation. With 4:46 to go, that's going to give it back to Alabama A&M. As they trail UAPB by one, but they had the ball. Just has that feeling of a game, they come down to the last shot. And Alabama A&M beat UAPB on a buzzer beater here last year. Kick out, battle to Tab for three in the corner, short, no good. Baseline rebound by Davis, trying to throw it out to Battle, almost too far. Now he's trapped, and they're going to have to call a timeout, and they only have one left. Only one timeout left for Alabama A&M. There's still 4:23 to play. That could loom large. UAPB's got two timeouts left. So 4:23 left. We'll keep it here, 60-59. UAPB by one. Alabama A&M with the basketball, 26 on the shot clock. So A&M will inbound it here. 20 on the shot clock. Inside, West got great position in deep on Cunningham, and he's fouled. He'll shoot two. That's going to be the fourth on Cunningham. That's a big foul with 4:16 to play. These two big guys have been battling all night. And first shot is good, and for West, I believe that's his first. That's his first point of the second half. He had 20 at halftime, and he makes both. He's been good from the foul line. He's now 9 of 11 from the foul line. And A&M back on top by one. Right here at the four-minute mark. Golden Lions can regain the lead here. 12 to shoot. Whiting, nice move, goes to the basket. A lot of contact, no call. Missed the shot, here comes A&M. West in transition, misses the dunk. Missed the dunk, but they're going to call a foul. And slowly on the other end here, that was Tyler Davis. He's going to have to come out of the game. He never got back on defense. He just got up after the foul. It's going to lead us to immediate timeout. Looks like we got a great finish in store for you in this one. 3:48 remaining here. Alabama A&M leads UAPB by one, 61-60. More Golden Lion basketball when we return.
Morning, Gary. We are GetSchooled.com. You want a college education, don't you?
You know you do.
Yeah, but I don't know where to start. That's why we're here. We're free.
Handsome.
Oh, I think we're breathtaking.
And here to guide you through every step of the way, starting with attendance. Gary, financial aid forms.
Biology homework, G. What? I got this.
Is that Bran?
Colleges love extracurricular activities.
Well, chess really isn't my thing.
I got this. Doesn't matter. Go ahead. Picking a college, man. You and us. We go together like tacos and Tuesday.
And I love tacos.
Fire and ice.
Those don't really go together.
Go to GetSchooled.com for more info.
.48 remaining. Anybody's game here. 61-60. 1-point lead for Alabama A&M. And they are back at the foul line. They are about to attempt their 28th and 29th free throw of the game. UAPB's only attempted 7. A glaring stat. First shot is good, and West has made a living. They got him now with that 9 of 11. Make it 10 for 12. He makes both. He's got 24 in the game. And he had 20 of those at halftime. The lead at 3. The largest lead of the game here for Alabama A&M. 63-60 with 3.5 to go. Here's Love. Attacks the basket. Some contact. No call. Battle for the rebound. West comes up with it for A&M. They're riding with some momentum here, up three. Big possession. UAPB needs a stop right here. In the corner, Tab passes up the shot, cross court. They get it to Battle here on the right wing, 8 on the shot clock. Down to 5, here's Tab. Pull up 15, footer is good. And he has come alive, SWAC's leading scorer. He's got 18 now, just 2 away from his average. And it's a 5-point lead for Alabama A&M. 2:49 to go. Gold Lions got some work to do here. Here's Whiting on the block, trying to get it to Love. Knocked away, now to Wallace for 3. Will not go, offensive rebound. Jackson is fouled, and that's going to be the 4th on West. And he did not like the call. He felt he got all ball there. And Cunningham felt that way earlier in the half. That's his 4th. Team foul number 9. Be 2 shots here for Charles Jackson. Need these. Missed the first. Golden Lions now, they've only shot 8 free throws with that one, but they've only made 4 of them. You don't get there very often. You definitely got to make the most of them. Got the 2nd. Jackson now with 6 points in the game. Pressure here by UAPB. It's a 4-point game. A&M up by 4, 65-61, 2:20 to play. Here's Wade now, top of the key to Battle. Tab, little turnaround in the lane, no good. And there's the follow-up slam dunk by West. And the net got hung up, so they're going to have to get that fixed. But the big 6'10", Nicholas West, throws it down off the miss by Tab. He's got 26 in the game, almost a steal on the inbound there. 6-point lead, largest lead of the game here for Alabama A&M, 67-61, 2:06 to go. Some pressure here by the Bulldogs. Robinson to Jackson, able to beat the press. Under 2 to play now. The Golden Lions, every possession so valuable from here on out. In the lane, losing it was Jackson, stolen away by West, and that hurts. That is a big turnover. 1:40 to play. 67-61. Alabama A&M up by 6 with the basketball. 1:30 left. Wallace flashes for the steal, can't get it. Battle, kick out. Wade for 3, not this time. Battling for the rebound, Love's got it. They need a bucket in a desperate way here. And it's going to be, Wade's going to get called for the foul, and then he's going to get called for a technical as he takes off running the other way with it. That's a big call here. He took off running down the other end of the court on the fast break, kind of protesting the call. He had a big smile on his face, but the referee felt he was showing him up a little bit, and he teed him up. So the goal line's going to get 2 shots in the ball back here. A personal foul on Wade, and then he gets a technical foul on top of that. Should get the 2 bonus free throws and then the technical free throws. But we'll see how they want to sort this out, because it was double bonus. So you should get the 2 free throws on the double bonus and then should get the technical free throws on top of that. And this could put the Golden Lions back in the game here. They're down 6 with 1:16 to play, but we'll see what we got. Wallace is going to go to the line. Marcus Wallace, the freshman guard from Jackson, Mississippi. Alabama A&M not liking that call as Wallace sinks the first free throw. As the head coach, Willie Hayes, continues to talk it over with the official, about that technical, and Wallace misses a big free throw here off to the left. Now Love's going to shoot the free throws off the double bonus fouls, and 1:16 to go. It's a 5-point game. These are big free throws here. First one is good. 67-63 as Jovan Love now with 18 points in the game. One more coming up. Got it. So end up being a 3-point possession. And it's a 3-point game. 67-64. A little over a minute to play. Need a stop right here. 18 to shoot. Here's Battle in the lane, the kick out. Tab for three, not this time. Offensive rebound, Wade, that was big. Battle will hold it out high here. The Golden Lions, they don't need to foul just yet, but they need a stop in the worst way right here. Here's Battle in the lane. The give to West and the dunk. Penetration, dish, dunk. Lead at 5, 30 seconds left. Giovanni Robinson contorting his body to get the shot off. Missed it. Golden Lions save it, but then lose it. Cunningham last touched it on the baseline, and they're going to have to foul now with 24 seconds left. Mm. 69-64, and timeout called by George Ivory. With 24 seconds left. Now each team left with one timeout. The Golden Lions were down three. Tab missed that three in the corner. You've got to have that rebound, but Wade got it for the Bulldogs, and a few seconds later it led to a big dunk by Nicholas West, who's got 28 in the game. He had 20 in the first half and 28 total. So we'll I have a moment here. Tell you about our UAPB-TV crew here tonight. Randy Kelley, Shelley Roby Ingram, myself, Tim Stubbs, Christopher Gates, Arianna Carmichael, and Archie Howard. Our crew here in the arena, Finley Hill, back in the KUAP studio. 20 seconds left. A foul's going to be called here with 17 left. And it's going to be free throws coming up for the Bulldogs. That's going to be Tyler Davis, 6'3 guard, senior out of Madison, Alabama. We'll toe the line here for, it's going to be a 1-1, I believe. That's just 9 team fouls. Whiting's going to check in the game for Jackson. Jackson just fouled out. Finished with 6 points in the game. So Davis, this team up by 5, and oh, this was a very winnable game for UAPB, and that last 3 minutes kind of got away from them. And they led for the majority of this game. But now down by 7 after Davis hits both free throws. 71-64, 15 seconds left. Got to get a quick three here. Sprinkle, taking too much time. Going to settle for a 2 inside by Cunningham. But that just cuts it to 5 with 6.6 seconds left. Really needed a quick 3 there, but down 7 with 15 seconds left, it's gloom or doom. 71-66 our score. Golden Lions use their final timeout. But Alabama A&M looks like they are going to win this one. Up by five. It's just a shade over 6 seconds. Frustrating loss, to say the least, for UAPB. The Bulldogs will inbound it. Battle. 3 seconds left. No reason to foul here at this point. They'll kick it ahead, and that's the ball game. So Alabama A&M, after trailing a large part of this ball game, come away with a 71-66 victory over UAPB. They win it by five. Well, I'm Tim Stubbs. Glad to have brought you the action here this evening. Unfortunately, the Golden Lions fall to Alabama A&M 71-66. Saying so long from H.O. Clemens Arena. We'll see you next time. Go Lions. Good night.